It is almost lunchtime, so we are going to cook fried rice. Rice left over last night, leftover luncheon meat, spring onion, black olives, egg, and minced pork. Let's cook. First, we're going to cook our egg. Soup is boiling. It's just repeat. That soup is last night's soup. Okay. We will dish it up and put it back later when the fried rice is done. We have to get a plate. Going to add a little bit more of it's one to choose first, the olives or the pork. I think it's the olives. That the pork is new, I put more pork, so we will dish up the pork later and just choose how much we need. Camera is shaky. I need to find a stand next time. This is an April. Some pepper. And a bit of salt. To keep it warm while we are cooking for another food. It was messy like that, but I clean it like this, wash it a few times, and pour the water. Now it's ready to cook there, and I have ginger and mushroom. That's it. It's hot already. Okay, yes. bit of black soy sauce there to add some color. It's done. Off the fire, and that is ready.